Do you really need a faster SSD in gaming in 2025? Does the recent games require an SSD for more performance? Or more precisely, is the mechanical hard drive no longer sufficient for gaming? Hello guys, BD here and welcome back to another video. Like and follow before we start. The best upgrade you can add to any old PC to improve the performance is an SSD, solid SATA drive. Any type of SSD will give you a noticeable improvement with the speed, up to 500 MB for the read and write. Even the cheapest SATA SSD will make a difference. The SSD offers double the performance of the mechanical hard drive, but the difference in overall experience feels like 10 times more. You're probably asking why? Well, because the SSD is faster at data transfer compared to the HDD. The mechanical hard drive can cause you some stuttering or delays during the multiple tasking. In today's video, we are focusing on the performance, especially in some demanding games. I have selected 4 AAA titles. Based on my personal experience, these games are highly sensitive to memory and storage performance. And to double check, I also tested an older game, Assassin's Creed Unity. We start with the Ghost of Tsushima, a demanding AAA title. And as you can see, the average frame rate is exactly the same. There is no difference between the HDD and the SSD. But the average frame rate doesn't determine the quality and the smoothness of the gaming experience. Take a look here on the low percent low. You can notice a difference in the frame graph. The SSD gives us more stable and consistent frame time graph, making the gameplay feel much smoother. In Cyberpunk, as we can see, the same experience. There's no difference in the average frame rate, even though the game recommends an SSD. In GTA V, there's no difference between the average frame rate and the 1% low, and that's mean much smoother gameplay with the stable frame time. In God of War Ragnarok, we see the same scenario of the Ghost of Tsushima. The SSD experience fewer frames drops if we compare it to the mechanical hard drive. The biggest problem with the high storage games like Assassin's Creed Odyssey, when you play it at the mechanical hard drive, you will suffer from more loading time. As you can see, I waited 5 minutes to start the game, and when the game starts, you can see the horrible stutter in the frame rate. That's what happens when you play a larger size game on the mechanical hard drive. And also when I tried it, Assassin's Creed Unity, the same thing happened. You can see the horrible stutter in the 1% low. Okay, finally for the big question, does the SSDs make a difference in gaming now? Well, the answers depend on the type of game and how it's used. In modern demanding AAA titles, the SSD show a noticeable improvement and faster load time, and that by reducing stuttering and give you more stable performance in some cases. If you take a look of the system requirement of the recent games, you will see that the games recommend you to play it on SSD. However, in older or less demanding games, the difference might not be significant. If you are aiming for smoother and more responsive experience, the SSD is definitely the better choice, especially with the low prices of the SSDs. I don't have to tell you this, but the SSDs are necessary for the Windows system. If you already installed the Windows on a mechanical hard drive, listen to my advice. Change it to the SSD as soon as possible. Don't forget to like and share the video. I hope you enjoy it. See you in the next one.